A man is dead and parts of Highway 127 were shut down following a standoff in Anderson County this afternoon. Kentucky State Police say troopers shot a man following the standoff. He died at the hospital. It's unclear what exactly led to the standoff or if the man involved had any warrants. We'll continue to update you both on air and online as we learn more.